And the way to tell that you're actually
at 10,600 feet
is to go for a run and then find that you're totally lightheaded and out of breath. And it's not just because I'm totally out of shape, it's because we are actually at 10,600 feet.